Hi guys, welcome back with us. So today we want to accompany our guests to have a tour. The tour name is Malang Heritage Trail. So my name is Absari.
My name is Ludwina.
I'm Ella.
And I'm Jesica.
Let's follow us.
Good morning. Welcome to Jesica Methania S Hotel. May I assist you, ma'am?
I have an appointment with a guest in here. His name is Mr. Marukas. Can you call him?
Yes, sure. Wait a minute. Good morning, Mr. Marukas. In your informatics, you have a guest.
Thank you. We are your tour guide for today.
Yeah.
And I'm Jessie.
And I am Sari.
And I'm Mina.
I'm Ella.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah. Nice to meet you.
So, are you ready?
Yes, yeah.
Let's go.
Okay, Mr. Marukas, today we'll visit several places. For the first place is Simpang Balapan, and then Ijen Street. The third is Ijen Catholic Church, Pahlawan Trip Monument, Melati Monument, Brawijaya Museum, and the first and the last is Merdeka Town Square.
Okay. So now we have arrived at Simpang Balapan Street. So in Javanese language, Balapan means race. In the past, this place used as a race arena and also the great gathering place for Vespa and then skateboard and then classic bicycle community in Malang. So that's why this road called as Simpang Balapan. And then as you can see in the middle of the park, there is a statue named Hamid Rusdi statue. So Hamid Rusdi was a hero in Malang in three periods. The first period is Dutch colonial era, and then the second is Japanese colonial era, and the last is Indonesia independence era. And he also the creator of Boso Walikan. You know what is Boso Walikan? No? So Boso Walikan means reverse language. In the past, it used as a like secret code in the war. And for example, if you want to say saya, or in English me, the reverse is ayas, something like that. So people in Malang use that language in their daily life.
Damn, I ain't pick on psycho. Lil' mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the bolo. Come with the Tony Homo for clowns and all the balls. Oh, I ain't pick on psycho. Lil' mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the bolo.
So, the next destination is Ijen Street. Ijen Street is a landmark of Malang City and also a masterpiece of Dutch architect called Herman Thomas Karsten. He began to design this area as a boulevard, which means that between the twin road there is a park in the middle. And also this street was built in 1935. And as you can see, there are a lot of palm trees that are to attract the visitor to come here. So, yeah, take a look.
My money, they will never fall. She said, kid, I have some to hold. And
can ever tell you no. Damn, I hate to go on psycho. Little mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with.
So we are arrived at the next destination. The name is Ijen Catholic Church. This church is one of the Dutch colonial legacies in Ijen Street. So this church called as a cathedral, it because the location. It's located in the main city, and also this area is main archdiocese. So this church is become the one of the most beautiful cathedrals in Indonesia. It was designed by architect from Belanda. The name is Ritsken Estorchi. It was built in 11 February 1934 and inaugurated in 28 October 1934. So take a look. So this monument aims to commemorate and appreciate the service of 35 heroes, street heroes, which defending Indonesian independence in Dutch military aggression first in 1947, which was buried in Trip Heroes Cemetery and inaugurated by President Sukarno in 1959. Yeah, that's okay.
So the next destination is Brawijaya Museum. Brawijaya Museum is a military temp museum that built in 1962 by Brigadier General Surahman. And also in here you can find a lot of military weapons and also tanks that used in the Indonesian struggle. So the purpose of this museum is to appreciate and also give an education and recreation for people to know the history of Indonesian struggle in 1945. Yes. Let's go in.
Destination is Suropati Kadet Monument, or known as Melati Monument, but unfortunately the monument now is under construction. But I would like to explain about the history of this monument. So this monument is an appreciation for Tentara Keamanan Rakyat, or Community Security Army, or now known as Indonesian National Army. And the monument was inaugurated on December 17, 1982. And then the purpose of this monument is to reminding the founder, the educator, and also the senior of Indonesian National Army. And then, as you can see, that the monument consists of two main pillars that symbolize two brigades. And also in the peak of the monument there is jasmine petal on this peak, and it consists of 11 strange bronze that symbolize the birthman of Suropati Cadet School. So this is to remind the school.
So this is our last destination. We call Alun-Alun Malang, or Merdeka Town Square. It was built after Malang became the administrative capital, and it built in 1882. This place in front of the Mas Tamit Mosque, right over there. The aim of this place is to form the image of colonial power at that time. So the Dutch is in this government built several place. First is this place, Alun-Alun Malang. Then a prison that now become a shopping mall. The name is Ramayana. And president is right over there. And now become a post office. And the last is Lapidot Hotel or Pelangi Hotel. You don't wanna ride the bus like this. Never know who to trust
like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on this. Okay, so in this place you can do several things, several activities such as skateboarding on that side, and then there was a playground on that side, or having picnic with your close friend or maybe family. Oh, and maybe you just want to have a walk, enjoying the atmosphere, evening atmosphere, with watching fountain. From here, if you want to shop, near here there was a Ramayana Mall on your backside. Okay, so let's enjoy the town square. Okay, this is our last destination. How do you feel?
I feel good and I really appreciate the time with you guys. So, yeah, thank you and see you next time.
Okay, yeah. Okay. That's all?
Yeah.
That's it? Okay, now this is our last destination and this is the end of our guiding video and see you next time. Bye-bye.